Hey guys, welcome back to episode 12 of Let's Play New Super Mario Bros. Wii, and we'll be taking on this ship. I played this ship before, and it was kind of... Some parts were hard, some parts were easy. One part took me a while to know what to do. Mecha Koopas! Let's see. Yes, any power-up will be helpful here. One thing I just really don't like is the flames. That's what basically got me all the hits before when I played this. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought I was going to get hit for sure. Okay. This is basically just a take-it-slow level. Because some levels are rushed through it as fast as possible. Wait, am I even recording commentary? Let me check really quickly. I'm sure if I'm... Okay, yeah, I'm recording commentary. Let me go back and continue. See you in this game, or when I record Let's Plays on the Wii. Since Pinnacle Studio doesn't record live commentaries, I have to do it in a different program. This one took me a while to figure out how to do. Just because when I ran on him, I just fell right through. So he just has to keep jumping. I feel this burp coming on, but I tried burping before this video and nothing came out. That's what she said. Okay. Let me try to freeze that bastard so we don't have to worry about him. Okay, this part. Okay, all about timing. Okay. Go. Oops. At least I can use that for invincibility frames. Hopefully there's something up here. Oh yeah, sweet. Free invincibility frames for the win. At least these blow up the bombs for me. Oops. I like using the invincibility frames to my advantage. I think it's boss time now. Yep. Boss time. I forget what this boss is about. I don't set. Oh, this one. This guy's easy. Now that I said this guy's easy, he's gonna be hard. He's the boss from Super Mario World. One hit down. Oh, damn it. Okay, two hits. Now one more hit. Yep. Look how easy that was. Mario number one! I like how he acts like he's so tough shit. Bye. And I fall through the floor. Wait, shouldn't Peach be on the boat? Instead of Mario going after that dude, he should have went after Peach. Oh well. What a retard. Okay, looks like we're gonna take on this jungly looking level. Shut up, quit laughing, you're not important. And I'm taking it, he's like some type of magician. Save, yes. Save. Okay, we got 4 minutes on. Well, going on to 5 minutes. And so let's just do this one level and we'll end at that. This level is pretty easy. All you have to do is just keep freezing them. If you freeze them, this level will go by so much easier. I have no idea. Oh, that's what that does. It's just a bunch of blocks. And this basically gets me nothing. Except for that. Let's just see what we get out here for the hell of it. Oops. I didn't really need that. And, okay. These little ugly looking things. And, you have to get the jumpings right. At least I can use invisibility frames to my advantage. And that was plain stupid. I don't care what they say, that was plain stupidity right there. Okay, let's just try this one more time. If this doesn't work out, we'll just end it there. Okay, 30 lives left. Let's do this. Oh, all I need was just a mushroom. Don't I feel stupid now? Since this gives me nothing, that guy took away my freezing abilities, which screwed me over last time. Let's try holding on to them a lot more, because this part would be a lot easier without the blowing dudes. The blowjob dudes. See, look how much easier this is without having to deal with that bullshit. I think there's nothing in any of these. I just want to make sure, just in case if I... Wait, why do I still have that? Nope. Yeah, nothing. Oh, this part reminds me of Donkey Kong. Let me just go higher. Okay, swing. Whee! I think I overdid it there. Better safe than sorry. Ooh, that was scary. Best taking it slow. Okay, that's there. Oh, I remember this. Yeah, this is kinda slow part. Very slow. You know, I'm gonna try to go for all these. Yay, I did it! Oh shit, I forgot about those things. Forgot. I almost got hit. That was almost stupid. That was actually utterly stupid, I'm not gonna lie. Oops, come on, go up. Okay. Freeze that guy. Mushroom. Yay, what's this lead us to? To one of those coins, which are pretty much useless. Okay. And I might do World 9, but I'm probably not. I'm not gonna do the things I have to do. Ah, we have 31 lives. We don't need another one. So yeah, guys, that's basically it for this episode. So thank you guys very much for watching this video. And I'd like to see you in part 13. So everybody, take care and have a nice day. Okay, now we can finally take on the boss. I died before, and it gets pretty hard. I just wish you could go right into it and not have the fucking water and just have like two rings. But this boss is really hard for me is because the goddamn water part, and you can't even go anywhere near her until the water is gone. Okay, that's one down. Okay. So to hit her a bunch more times. Okay, one more hit. Just gotta do this before the water comes. Okay, she's coming. Yes! Got her! Oh, it took me two tries to beat that. One before this and the one just right now. Okay. That's basically about it for this episode. After this little cutscene, I'll end the video. Hey, how's it going, dudes? Haha, you got left behind. Suck it. Oh, please don't tell me I have to face them down there. Because I don't have enough time for another video. Let's see what goes on here. Jumps out. Okay. Oh, hey! Ship level, just like in Super Mario Bros. 3. So yeah, we'll be taking on the ship level after we return. So thank you guys very much for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you and have a nice day.